everything we have to face it. Without a sound, we take a step. Inside our hearts are racing. If it takes forever, we'll get there together. I'm winding along this road, not knowing where it will go. No matter what life brings, if it's you and me, we're ready for anything. Watching the clouds go by in our time, we'll learn to fly. No matter what life brings, if it's you and me, we're ready for anything. Sometimes I know we're gonna fall down. Hold my hand and we'll get up. I know we're gonna make it somehow. If it takes forever, we'll get there together. I'm winding
Dustin, this is the happiest day of my life. Here in this moment, it is just you and me. I am marrying my soulmate and my best friend. You are my whole world, and I know our love is boundless. I vow to you to always uplift and support you, as you have always done for me. I promise to view each day with you as a gift, and to cherish building our life together. I promise to stand by you, and to love you just as you are. I vow to be patient, kind, honest, to trust you to get us through all of life's challenges. I promise you my unconditional love, now and forever.
Candace Alicia Schutz, you're my best friend and the best thing that's ever happened to me. With you, I feel cherished, blessed, and meaningful. I'm complete and whole with you in my life. I promise and vow to be your rock, your biggest supporter, and the person you can rely on for anything. I promise to be a loving husband and father, and I promise to put our love and family before everything else. Candace, I've looked forward to this day for many years, and I couldn't be more grateful and proud to call you my wife. I love you.
Yes, by the state of New Jersey, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss.
Thank you. How about that? Give it up for Candace and Dustin.
The day that you told Mom and Dad you were moving out with Dustin was, I'll never forget it. It was unforgettable. I mean, in case you didn't hear from Mom, you were moving a whole 30 minutes away, and she was never going to see you again. So it was really far. At the time, you were working a crummy job, the job where you met your husband, and you had sold your soul to nursing school. But you insisted you could do it, against all of us. You insisted you can do it. And needless to say, we were a little bit nervous. A lot nervous. But then came a conversation with Dustin. Several conversations that we all had. And he made it very clear then, as he did today, that he would always be there to support you, to guide you, and to be a pillar on if you ever needed one. As we stand here today, Dustin has never failed to follow through on any of those assurances. And we have all, everybody in this room, has been lucky enough to watch the love for each other grow over time. The two of you have been through great times together, and the two of you have been through some hard times together. But you've made it out with each other, with the love of your life standing next to you. And that love is undeniable.
There was one, like, really defining moment. This was really cool. This is years ago, by the way, where Dustin told me, we're at a concert together, and he was like, Brett, you know, it's a great feeling because I'm with the girl that I'm going to marry. Like, it's a great feeling to know this is the one. And this was so long ago. So he's been slow cooking this like a lovely set of ribs. And here we are later today. It has finally come to fruition. You get to smell the great smell, enjoy everything that has come to happen. And it really could not have turned out better. So definitely, I mean, you guys bring out the best in each other. Candace, just the field of work here and the crazy hours you work and everything, it really takes Dust as a rock to support you, and vice versa. You got him, you know, through CPA and everything. Holy moly, you guys have seen the good, the ugly, the bad, the in-between, and it really has brought out the best in each other, and that's exactly what this is about. It really takes a special kind of puzzle piece to make that bond and, you know, bring out the best of each other.
Standing in a crowded room and I can't see your face. Put your arms around me, tell me everything's okay. In my mind I'm running around a cold and empty space. Just put your arms around me, tell me everything's okay. Break my bones, but you won't see me fall. Oh, the rising tide.
So please don't make me wait, 'cause I don't wanna break. No, I don't wanna fall. When you're next to me, content I'm not.